band Amy Meredith had a huge top 10 hit with that song called Lying, and since launching their debut album, they've proven themselves as one of Australia's finest new bands.
Well, Amy Meredith has a brand new song which is getting huge airplay on the radio. It's called Faded White Dress. It's from their album Restless. Turn up the volume. Here they are to perform it live.
Restless, which is out now.
Oh, Christian.
Hi.
How are you, mate? Welcome back, guys.
Thanks for having us.
This album has turned out to be massive. When you first put it together, did you think there's something special about this?
I have no idea, actually. I guess we aimed for this, but you can never really tell where it's going to go.
It's fantastic, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, thank you.
You're going to announce a tour soon, a national tour. Can you give us a little sneak peek?
Well, it's going to be in May, and this is the first time I've ever really said anything about it, so here you go. Tour in May all around Australia, so if everyone's ready to come and party.
I reckon they are.
Hopefully.
It is fantastic. Well, congratulations on the album, guys. Thank you for coming in. Good luck with the tour.
Thanks so much.
They are a great live band to see. You know how some bands are terrific on the album, but live, I'd say, these guys just have a reputation of being sensational. Yeah, exactly.
Awesome.
After the break, an update on our phone poll on Tony Abbott. You're watching Sunrise right around Australia.